Subscribe IN News English YouTube channel to all the big news of the world. Paul W.S. Anderson, the director of the upcoming Monster Hunter movie, says he could only use 5 or 6 monsters in his adaptation. Anderson is known for his not-so-accurate video game movies. His first major directing job was the 1995 Mortal Kombat movie, a box office flop that has gained ironic cult status in recent years. He's also responsible for the Resident Evil movies, which turned the atmospheric zombie horror game into a series of increasingly over-the-top action movies from 2000 to 2016. His latest directorial effort is an adaptation of the popular long-running Monster Hunter game series. Starring his wife and frequent collaborator Mila Jovovich, Monster Hunter is set mainly in the desert, having shot in the barren sands of Namibia. Despite claiming that Monster Hunter is the most faithful video game adaptation ever, the trailers and images released so far make it look like Anderson has once again twisted the original game's themes to his own preoccupations. Instead of a fantasy adventure, the movie's trailer looks distinctly like a military survival movie. As a result, game fans are up in arms, fearful that Anderson has once again taken a beloved game series and turned it into a mediocre movie. And the latest news won't help to quiet those fans' fears.